The famous Japanese car maker Toyota is now working on a Wagner-based electric car named as Harrier. They have a plan to introduce this EV in the Indian market on June 2022 at the expected price between rupees 8 to 12 lakhs ex-showroom. According to the agreements between Toyota and Suzuki, they will be working together to bring more new cars in the Indian market to extend their sales. They will not sell this revised car in India only. They have a plan to export them in the international markets also. Talking about the power, there is no information from Toyota at this moment, but we expect that the car will be equipped with a 72-volt electric motor along with a 25-kilowatt lithium-ion battery pack, which will provide more power and torque than the Wagner. However, both manual and automatic transmission options will be retained. Talking about the exterior look, Toyota has changed the front fascia with split LED headlamps, black strip in the middle instead of grille, revised air intake with black inserts, new set of fog lights housing, and updated front bumper. The side profile will remain same as the Wagner except the wheels. Toyota may borrow the black alloy wheels from Suzuki Ignis. The rear profile also will not receive major changes except LED tail lights, updated rear bumper, and new Toyota badging at the center of the boat. A vertically placed reflector is expected to get at the rear. In terms of interior, the new Harrier will retain the same design aspects from the Wagner. The Toyota Harrier steering wheel, central console, and instrument cluster appear to have been directly lifted from the Maruti Suzuki Wagner hatchback. The Harrier will provide some additional features like auto climate control and new multi-information cluster. The new Toyota Harrier is expected to get a number of standard safety features including ABS with EVD, electronic stability control, dual front airbags, lane keeping assist, child safety lock, speed sensing, auto door lock, central locking, and rear parking camera with sensors. Thank you.